A match showcasing a superstar's grappling abilities. This submission match is underway.
Yeah, there's going to be a lot of digging deep in the grappling arsenal in this one, both in terms of submissions and when it comes to picking a body part to wear and tear down.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Uh-oh. Just turn that around.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
A submission match is all about wear and tear, Cole. He'll do well to remember that moving forward.
There are some superstars who seem to thrive in a submission match environment. What do you think sets those superstars apart from their peers, Corey?
Innovation and opportunity, Cole. You have to be able to slap a submission on from any angle, in any position, at any time. It's that ability that will set you apart in a match like this.
And he's just become merciless here. You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Oh, you can tell who's doing it.
On the top! Elbow drop! Gets him with the counter.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Ooh, on the left. Well scattered reversal there.
Well placed punch. Ugly, but effective response.
See, he is
perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
The guillotine locked in.
This is all. No, it was an incredible counter.
Oh, what a clothesline. He's getting a little battered now. Just dead lifting right there. The power. Power slam. Hits him with the counter.
Oh, look at this. Oh, man. Inside out. Shot after shot. They're slamming their face down.
Producing a trampling.
Ducking out of trouble.
Over to the back of the neck, what a blow. Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Oh, momentum into a spinning power bomb.
This could be the chance he was looking for. He wanted to show up right here and distract this superstar.
Quick dive, trying to knock your opponent's block off.
They're slamming their face down.
What a touch.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable the position he's in.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take
all soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap, tap out? And champion is
making. This is literally one for the history books. We got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.